Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to do a new series, My Career Mode. There is another new series on the way as well. I'm going to start off as a player, and then I'm hopefully going to work into a manager, hopefully later in this series. I'm going to start off with Forest Green, and then hopefully work my way onto a bigger club as a player. My targets are, want me to set up a maximum of 5 goals. Bit of a wasteful shot. Good run down the wing there by me. Good setup. Half time. Nice little pass from the kickoff to set up. Nearly set on my second goal. Stop him. Come on. That was a close shot. Ooh. Yes! My second goal in the cup and first goal in this game. Oops. I think I might have made a little mistake there. That was pretty close. Come on. Now what I'll press that for? Three. Oh. 2-1. No, too old. Excuse me. Three, two.
problem.
That's the end of that game. Yeah, so we will be in the knockout stages of the pre-season tournament. So this won't end here, it will go into the next video. Now. That was a poor first half. Bit of a rubbish cross. Yes. Game's over. Into the knockout stages of the pro season tournament, which is where we continue in the next episode. Alright guys, so that's today's video's done. I hope you enjoy the best bits in them three games. That third game, there weren't a lot, that's why there's not a lot in there. Anyway guys, you know what to do by now. Subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and ciao for now.